operator, oh, won't you help replace this car? I can't read the number that you just gave me. There's something in my eyes, you know it happens every time. I think about the love that I thought would save me. Isn't that the way they say it goes? Let's forget all that. Give me the number if you can't find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine. That you show I've overcome the blow. I learned to take it well. I only wish my words could just convince myself that it just wasn't real. But that's not the way it feels. Go with you. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by.
I've sang Jim Croce songs all of my life, and I don't, for somebody with a British accent, it seems sort of weird that they would sound at all like Jim Croce. And it's not something that I do purposely, it's something that just happens. I think it's because I've listened to the song so much over the years, and I used to sing these songs to my kids.
What came between us? Maybe we were just too young to know. Now and then I feel the same. And sometimes at night I think I hear you calling my name. These dreams keep me going these days. Guess that it was bound to happen, just a matter of time. Now I've come to my decision, and this one of the painful kind. Cause now it seems that you wanted a martyr, just a regular guy couldn't do. And baby, I can't hang upon a lover's cross for you.
We actually met a Jim Croce fan gathering back in 1998 in Philadelphia, and that's how we came to meet a lot of other people and got to know a wide circle of family and friends.
Uptown got us hustlers, the Bowery got us bumps, 42nd Street got Big Jim, a walker, he's a bullshitting son of a gun. He's big and dumb as a man can come, but he's stronger than a country horse. And when the bad folks all get together at night, you know they all know the Big Jim boys, just because. They say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit in the wind, you don't pull the mask of the old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. What a two men took to fight him. When they put them from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. Bad, bad Leroy Brown,
baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog.
Yes, he was
better than old King Kong.
Much better.
Meaner than a junkyard dog.
Very much. I'd made some tapes of me doing some of Jim's songs. Well, we had a program in England called Stars in the Rise, and it was a sound-alike show. If you sounded like Neil Diamond, or if you sounded like John Lennon or something like that, they had people that would apply to go on this show. And my kids, without my knowledge, my kids had sent off this tape of me. And I've got this phone call from Granada's TV studios in England, you know, saying that they wanted me to come for an audition, and I thought, yeah, sure. And I was wondering who is one of my work friends, who someone was sending me.
Thought it was a joke.
I did. I thought, because they had something like 50,000 applicants for this show.
You hung up on them, right?
I did. I actually hung up the phone and said, yeah, okay, fine. Put the phone down. And then on the next morning, the official letter came, and I thought, oh dear. I did this one on the telly once in England. Well, I know it's kind of late. Hope I didn't wake you. What I gotta say can't wait. No, you'd understand. Every time I tried to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. If I could save time with a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, his words could make wishes come true. I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I looked around and those who know, you're the one I want to go through time with. If I had a box just for wishes and dreams that had never come true, box would be empty except for the memory of how they were answered by you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I looked around and loved to know you're the one I want to go through time with.
Thank you.